Thank you. Frontier Marching Band. Let's give them a hand. This group, a lot of you saw them in the Hazeldale Parade last month, but they actually have two performances tomorrow. It's a big 24 hours for this band. Okay, so tomorrow morning, they are going to go and perform over at Pioneer Elementary, where they are going to have, they're going to have jazz band second period, they're going to go over to Pioneer Elementary and perform for their, they have a dress up as a fictional character parade, and we're going to do that. Don't worry, if it rains, we'll go undercover. But we are going to be doing that tomorrow morning, so all of these folks need to wear their navy blue band t-shirt, black pants, black shoes, black socks. So folks, if you can help remind them to wear that to school tomorrow, that'll be great. But that's not all. In the afternoon, sixth period, at the end of the day, they're going to be playing in the first Frontier Pep Assembly in over 2 years. So let's hear it. So, you won't be offended if you plug your ears, because marching bands are loud, okay? So don't worry about it. You're going to hear us play our drum cadence, and you're also going to hear us play our pop tune that we played for the parades, which is I Want You Back by the Jackson 5. And so, yeah, without further ado, we're going to do this marching band. Are you guys ready? Yeah. We're going to show them first what we do to get into attention. So you can help us out if you want. We yell Bantam Hut, and then we yell Frontier Back. Want to help them? Here we go. Bantam Hut!
Frontier!
Want to help us out? We're going to do it one more time. I want the crowd to help them.
Bantam Hut! Frontier!
That's better. All right, here we go. Part time. Thank you so much, 8th graders. We love you. You're the best.